Play of the night in college football, Kent State and Towson State off the punt. Now, this is going to hit a Towson player. Then it's picked up by Andre Parker, the Golden Flashes, and like a flash, he's off to the races. Go, baby! Oh, there's one problem. He's going the wrong way!
Oh.
Wrong way, Parker! Now, the Towson players were just as bad. They tackled him. He was running towards his own end zone. This was messed up all over the place. Flashes won at 41 to 21.